All right, guys, we're gonna give my course a try. I haven't really tried it yet. I have worked on this course a little bit, but not much. So I'm gonna post my truggy running, but that I come out, noticed I had some loose screws, went to tighten up a steering link, and literally I over tightened it and broke the link. Well, that's as far as I got so far. Now we'll give it a try in reverse. Definitely gotta do some trimming. My goal is to make this course go all the way around the dooryard with a nice mud hole. So the truggy's out of commission, my ZD racing, everything's out of commission. This has a shortened ESC wire. So once in a while it won't turn on at all, and sometimes it will, so this is a lucky run for me. Other than that, I'm out of parts and out of pumps. The part that broke on the truggy build, I was tightening up a plastic link like I said. So I'm going to have to get some aluminum links for that. So that's just a little trial. I did work on the course a little bit earlier in the spring, but I'll be back at it. But that's it for now, and yeah, we'll see you all in the next one.